So when you first look at this egg, it doesn't look like an egg at all, but it's actually an egg from a bullhead shark. And these eggs are specifically adapted for eggs that develop underwater. So when the mother shark lays its egg, it actually carries it around in its mouth until it finds a gap in the rocks. Once it finds a suitable gap, it will place the egg inside, and the corkscrew-like shape helps hold it in place so the ocean current doesn't wash it away. Each egg contains one embryo in a yolk sac, which the embryo feeds off and helps it develop inside the egg. Sharks have had eggs like these for hundreds of millions of years, and we can find these in the fossil record. So whilst these might not look like the classic egg shape, these bullhead shark eggs are perfectly adapted to their environment.